Hello, welcome to another game of Wheel of Fortune. Darren Van Away for the NES. So let's go. We got a fictional character. That's round one. Three of them. No teeth in there. So we've got Sarah and Martha playing with us today, so Sarah's next. No. Maybe it is. Maybe it is what I thought it is. I thought he's a real character. Yeah, let's see what Martha does. Yep. Okay, let's see what we've been up next. No, when I was thinking what it was, I thought it had too much. I thought it was too long a letter, but apparently it's not. Oh, dang it! And I was gonna sell the puzzle. What happened in the game of Wheel? No Rs. $2.50. There's no end. So, redemption. I can get redemption after I got the bankrupt. Oh well. Why? Yeah, I'm gonna sell it now. For $400. Yeah, I know this spell, so we should solve it. I thought he wasn't a fictional character. The Doc Holliday was a fictional character. Who does he run to? The category is a person. For a first, I think the first letter could be Doctor or Mister. Let's see if Martha can do anyway. And that's not Mr. Con S. Yes? I went to this, yeah, let's try. Well, at least I picked up the free spin bot. I'll try K, I guess. Yeah, it's just the one T, so. Yep. $400. Something my I can't figure it out. I got the last word right. Try D. Well, was it a D or a J? Neon? Joe Van Fleet. I guess. It was? Wow. Who is Joe Van Fleet? I don't know. I love this. We'll keep the title. Born of his mother. Oh, well, I lost the turn, but it's okay. I didn't have any money left. Back to Sarah. That's what I was gonna say. Yeah. I say tea. The winds. Gee, what is this bubble? Bright light, see the bright light something. I don't know. I think I might have figured it out. Yep, have now. That's, I'm gonna solve it now. Right. Lights, big, city. Bright lights, big city. Let's spin the wheel of fortune. Okay. I knew there was just one. Spinning in. I've had this before, so let's just spin. Yeah, I know what it is. I had this puzzle in one other game we replayed it. Oh, rats! Might come back to me. She's hurt. No joys. Martha. Martha, it's your turn. Just the one. You know what? $1K. What do you guys are? Oh, again? Well, I might get back to us again. Yeah, 550. You watch, if I get a big amount, we're gonna say. Oh, man. And I know, but I wanted to keep the C for a better, like. That would give me 2100, but I wanted to see if I can. Well, I wanted to get a big mount. That's not the bigger one. But I do know one. I just wanted to build up more money. Yeah. Oh, that's not big enough, so. And then one more spin. It's good enough. See. And now I will solve the puzzle. Yeah. Where so? Because they're black holes. I don't know if they are that now. Might change their names. This game came out in the early 90s. Right at 30,008. That's good. What letter will I go for? Let's go for the W today. Oh, yeah, sorry. What are we on? A thing. R-S-T-L-N-E. Alright, let's see. Just help me. And go with the original CDMA as I always do. What is it? Something matte. I know what it is, I just gotta fix it up. Got it. I just had to fix that. I had to think of tumbling mat. What have we got? A boat? With $29,998. For this game, I got $42,998. Come join me for another game of Wheel of Fortune Star and Banner White real soon. Bye!